In Microsoft Excel, you can instantly see all the formulas in a worksheet. For instance, various formulas has been used in this worksheet, and finding each formula individually could be a real headache in larger worksheets. What if you could see all the formulas in your worksheet with just a single keyboard shortcut? Before I tell you about the keyboard shortcut, let me first clear you about the keys used in this shortcut. You need to press this key along with Ctrl key, and this key is found below the escape key, and left to number 1 key, and it is called acute, or back quote. There are other name of this key as well like, grave, grave accent, left quote, open quote, or a push. I will call it acute. So, what you need to do is to press Ctrl+Acute key, and in an instant all the formulas on your current worksheet will be visible. You can again toggle back to normal view by pressing the same shortcut, which is Ctrl+Acute key. If you are having some kind of problem with formulas, then you can easily figure out by viewing all the formulas at once. You can also toggle between normal and formula view by clicking on formula menu, and then click show formulas, which also displays the same keyboard shortcut in its tooltip. You can also print your worksheet in same form, if you want to sort out things later on a paper. But what you will require in the printout is the row and column headings. To print row and column headings along with formulas, then first switch to formula view, and then click on page layout menu, and make a check mark on print under headings and sheet options. It will then easy for you to understand and figure out the problem on a paper as well. But there is one problem that may occur if you want to take a printout while showing the formulas, and that is, when you turn on show formula option, each column size get doubled, and the text could spread to more than one sheet, and you may require to adjust the columns and rows before you actually take the printout. The easiest method could be changing the page orientation to landscape. Set the margins to minimum like narrow. Or you can scale down your worksheet to fit into one page, using scale to fit options under page layout. Hope you will found this video useful. Tell us by leaving a comment. Don't forget to hit the like button and do share this video with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Goodbye and have a nice time.